Assalamualaikum. Today I'm after the school. I just think that I should make a video because now there are holidays and it's fun for us. Not really fun, but it's bad for us because there are holiday we can not really we have to read, but it's very difficult. So today, look, I am outside of my school. Everyone are there and we and this my school fellow also. There are many fellows and today after some time it will happen that not sometime or some days. We are gonna our online classes are going to start because nowadays it's a holiday because of too much 89% of coronavirus in the private schools because of it in private schools everyone are following SOPs but in government schools not much are following some are following but not much we should all follow if we all follow we can beat this virus now I can be mad because I'm not in school I'm far off everyone so after holidays there's gonna I have to do something I will do online classes play and something else but for some kids think that this is fun that we have got holidays no this is not fun we have got holidays but it is not good because when we are after the 9-10% I am also a pre 9% 90% have to do matric in matric they have to give papers but now they are short month of period for which we cannot give papers and it's gonna be hard for us for the 9% people we are not 90% which are not doing they are doing but they can't do this it is not easy to work in the read in much really in without yourself if the SOPs would be followed we can just come in school again but now this is a lockdown of the many of the days after 10 days if the lockdown is finished we can go again in school and read and give papers but they are saying that we are going to make papers go forward after 10 days if there would be more than 10 whole days it will go forward if there would not then we slow down and it would be easy for us and now look I am in school everyone are going it's like it's our last day but it's not really last day we will again come in school like first time it was closed then it was open or sometime again it will open and we will again have fun I really miss my friends and my teachers because it's not online online is good but it's not fun because when you go in school you are entertained this is not good but when you are in the class you get attention and one time it was happened we were talking that we do our wrong question then our ma'am said do it fine then one of our classmates said okay why we do why, which one ma'am will just beat us from here I said that ma'am will beat online ma'am will beat online but it wasn't fun nowadays it's going good again we are going to lockdown and after some time this is going to be open and this is my favorite school now everyone are going home and I should also because I am late and it's now look are you can't see but now it's raining at this time when the season is really good the season we get everything we wait see you next time with a new video take care and love peace